Unfortunately, there's never a simple solution to a problem like this. This is a political hot potato. The two main concerns are the money coming into the local economy and the health of the reef. What I would like to do is just encourage everyone who watches this to keep a skeptical yet open mind and try to recognize bias as you read articles and watch videos. Stay smart.